So it's called the AR drone, and it's a quadricopter that you fly with your iPhone. Today we're using an Xbox controller because of the Wi-Fi in the room.
Okay.
There's, you know, a couple hundred people that have iPhones, and they're all on the same channel, so we get some interference.
Goes crazy.
Right, but traditionally you fly with an Apple device. So that's your iPod Touch, your iPad, or an iPhone. And it's got two cameras on it, so the whole time you're flying it, it streams video back to the phone.
Mm-hmm.
So you can actually see first person what you're doing. Controlling it, you use the accelerometer in the phone, so I'm just going to lean whatever direction I want it to go, and it's going to go in that direction.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of people are familiar with that from the, you know, the Doodle Jump and all the other games you can play on the iPhone. So that's sort of the idea.
Very
and
cool.
It's $299 retail, and they are available at Brookstone, Amazon.com, and Horizon Hobbies are our hobby distributor.